We were here when the owner of Car Care Clinic presented the keys to Olivia Hill next to her attorney. She received a 2003 Dodge Caravan. 2 weeks ago, her pickup truck was destroyed in a police shooting in Hugo after several bullets went through and hit three of her four young children who were inside. Two police officers opened fire trying to get a suspect who was driving the truck but didn't notice the kids were inside. They suffered gunshot wounds to the head and had to be hospitalized in Tulsa. While they have been released, they have a long road to recovery. Hill's attorney says the new van will be a big help.
She hates to be in this situation, but for this to happen for her, it's beyond words for her and her family. It means everything. I mean, she's a young, single mom with four children that was, this just means the world.
The suspect, William Smith, who was driving Hill's pickup truck, was also hit in the shooting. The two police officers who opened fire are now on paid administrative leave. The OSBI continues to investigate this officer-involved shooting. Reporting in Tulsa, Jitzel Puente, 2 Works for You.